I don't care.
I love how we're all staring at this wall here.
Yeah.
Hi, everyone.
All right.
Yeah.
Oh, I have this.
We're on a fell map.
That's pretty interesting.
Oh, are we?
Yeah.
Oh, fell nice. Map.
That's why I voted for it.
What?
Fell map.
Yeah.
Yeah, Fel is a creator that we both, well, Lysk knows him. I knew him.
Oh, okay. Wait,
it's amusing because back in Killing Floor 1, I was playing with one of his maps, Aquaside. I saw him join. I'm like, oh, you made this. He's like, yeah. I'm like, you know, there's a lot of holes in your map. He's like, yeah. And then from there, we just became friends. I was like, oh.
Wait, Lysk, you made a map? What for?
No, he didn't make a map.
Oh, I
he told no. He told Fel. Yeah.
I hired Fel to make two maps for me.
No matter how low I turn my game down, it seems to be still higher than your guys' voices.
I'm jealous of your mask, Liz.
What?
I'm jealous of your mask.
I paid $5 for it, so you know. I didn't keep that in the crate. I was like, I'm just gonna give him $5.
That like, looks cool. Alienware mask.
Indeed. I got an eye patch that I got out of a crate.
I got a sweatband / headband.
I have three headbands.
Use one of those, Miyoko.
Nah, I'm good. I'm using the glasses that I have.
Can't wear a headband and glasses. That's
oh yeah.
That's
I don't think you can. I don't think it lets you.
What? Where was this? Oh. That's convenient.
Yeah.
Get out of my way!
Excuse me? Hey,
guys. I said get out of my way!
Can you Important. Originally taunt Zeds? Like, can you actually taunt them?
No.
It's just from the first game. It's just the generic thing you say. Yeah, this map was made because in the original Killing Floor, they were going to make a Alien vs. Predator game mode. But,
That would be interesting.
It was actually completed, but obviously for certain financial reasons, they were unable to do so.
Wait, they actually finished it, but couldn't release it.
Yeah, because certain entities were like, no.
Oh, okay, I get it.
But they were like, no way, man. No way.
I don't know why it says in chat that we're taunting the Zeds, yet we're saying things.
But,
a little weird.
But, this map was made for that, but then Fel updated it for Killing Floor 2. It fits in with his mission maps. As you notice, there's lots of Zeds and containment crates. Some of them are generic ones from Biotics Lab, and other ones he had Marco custom animate, like the husk.
Yeah, like this one.
Well, the clot's not custom, but the husk is.
Not the clot. The gun guy.
The fuck is that sound?
What sound?
Banging?
I don't know, it sounded like a giant fan. I guess it was the husk banging on it.
Pretty much.
Unless you're hearing my fan, which is bad.
No, it wasn't bad.
It's not bad. I'm almost to level 7.
Same.
I am still a good ways off from level 16.
I like the demolitionists. I didn't like them in first killing.
Yeah, in the first one they weren't that good.
Wait, what was that?
The demolitionists.
Demo was good, but his whole purpose was specifically to kill huge groups of enemies, and then to blow up flesh pounds.
Flesh pounds. Yeah.
That was it. That was his bread and butter. Flesh pound elimination.
I gotta stick with Gunslinger because that's what I think. Gonna be my thing.
Gunslinger, the community
that
became a real person.
Okay, yeah, that thing I was hearing was the husk pounding on the container.
Yarp.
I I mean, community made or not, I mean, I still think it's an interesting class.
Oh yeah, it's a lot of fun.
Nah, I have nothing against that. I'm just saying, you know. Yes. Party
we made it.
Idea.
We made that shit.
Yep. Just like
all of us.
Weird though, on the workshop though, like you can actually download skins for guns and games, but I don't know why they didn't like outlaw that, seeing that is they have like countless number of skins for in game.
Well, the main reason for that is because only you can see that skin. The
true.
Ones that you can get through the game are already
what,
in there.
What I want to get is the. What I want to get what? Is the neon skins, like from the original Killing Floor. I want to get neon skins for my guns.
What's up, Syrith?
I'm in a room and this, everything's floating without a desk actually being there.
Wait, what?
Oh, over here. Does anyone see a desk here?
I'm trying to find you.
Oh, the
oh,
desk
shit.
Is...
Yeah.
Whoa.
Oh, then. Obviously, I am the computer now. Beep boop, son. Beep.
That explains
where is
so
it?
Much.
Aha. What is it? Oh. Oh.
Yeah.
Well then. Alright.
I thought on the way to the trader, but I wanted to double check. Yo, my weakness.
Dead. God, I didn't even recognize that there was an enemy in my face for like 2 seconds. Yeah, tunnel vision.
So accustomed that you're used to seeing sight that you also love.
I definitely do not love the Gorefasts.
They worship Gorecaster.
I wonder, can EXP be counted for assists?
Yes, there is assist XP.
Okay.
Well, yeah, as long as you shoot a Zed and do some damage to it, you'll get some experience.
Yeah. Rob, stand still.
Because usually, when I'm playing with groups of people, like for me...
Okay, there we go. Thank you.
I usually can't do much because everything gets blown up.
Yeah.
Before I even get a chance to fire.
Yeah, no, you do get stuff for assists. They made sure of that. No one died
that time. Face!
Running.
Everybody super?
Ooh. No. I want to go down there and fight.
Where?
Unfortunately, you can't go down there.
It's, yeah, when you get to the trader, just down here. Uh-huh. It would be really cool. Does anybody have money?
Well, no.
Okay.
By money.
I mean Dosh. Thank you. A little bit closer to getting that shotgun. Alright. I used to hate the medic shotgun, but I actually like it a lot now.
Money.
T-post clots.
Some things I think would be best for some of the perks is have a small buff to the commando, like the backup weapons, like the starting pistol. Gets a small buff for like one of those drastic situations. I think that should be like for an upgrade they can get for all classes because, well, some classes you need to rely on those pistols.
Yeah. What the fuck? That was
Anakin.
Weird.
I don't use that backup.
Well, I'm just saying for other classes as well. However, people need to use them. It's just like the starting pistols do like love slaps.
Pretty much.
Yeah. Even headshot wise, they do love slap, love taps.
Hi everyone.
Later on.
Be helpful if
like
I had that.
Syrith likes the love slaps.
Okay, I was about to say, if that one chair was blocking the way.
Go away, demons. Heretics.
Burn, heretics! Burn!
Now, this is why we needed this. Brother, I am pinned here!
Oh god, the whole fucking room just exploded.
Yeah, through dynamite. He's more dynamite. Boom.
Nice.
To be honest, for that song, it isn't really in queue. It is funny, but it's not really in queue.
What song?
No, it is.
I'm pinned here, that song.
Oh.
No, it is. It is definitely in queue. Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything. Shotgun, yeah.
No one have 100?
I have 65.
I am broke.
I'm liking this. I can have two hand cannons.
Toss 100
and my
no, I'm good.
That's actually
good.
Okay. I did it.
Are you satisfied?
Yes.
It's one of the magazines. Just me. Just are you satisfied in life?
That satisfied me, Anakin. That satisfied me.
Well, if you look at this one way, that actually says yes. Because it's in the Y. If you shape it,
no, I don't see it. Nope, I don't see it.
And you're blind to the world. Break time's over. Get back to work.
More Zeds inbound.
Those hand cannons really do work on those sirens.
Here you go.
Wait, what? Huh? Oh, you said, here you go. Oh, okay.
Yeah. I will shoot as many of these as it takes to blow you up. I will not shoot your
Funny
face.
Funny if you can offer me some ammo. Thank you. Well, hey, buddy.
Don't ignore me. Don't ignore me. Get out of here.
Ow.
You all right?
Yep.
Whew. Hey Rob, where are you? I need some ammo. There
That's
you are.
That's funny. I need some health.
You are at nearly full health.
Fun shooting crawlies in the legs and watching their torso hit the ceiling.
Thank you, Rob.
I should probably start getting to the trainer. Who's only like 100 meters away?
Oh, only 100. You'll be fine. You got this.
Make it just as it ends.
I'm just sitting there waiting for you. Man, you really took your time.
All it was, you know, a snack sheen on the way, and I.
Too late, it's undone. I'm pretty sure that's not the case. Am I just that silent? Like,
no, you're not. You're not silenced. No, it's just sometimes. Sometimes we're not paying attention, Sometimes we just don't have anything to say.
I love how all these bodies are stood in almost a T-pose way. That are in the cages.
Hello, Mr. Husk.
Why can't I get out and hug you? You look so pretty. Can I bow your hair?
I feel pretty. I'm so pretty.
Well then, it wants to bow his hair. Huh. Oh, straight behind you, Syrith. Or behind us.
Yeah, I told you he was with nice ones. Oh, apparently my character wants to kill them twice.
Oh god, flesh pound. Oh god.
You need help?
Yes.
Okay. I'm coming with the C4.
Yay!
He's focused on me right now.
I'm a little far away. Guess he's dead. I'm gonna go with the S.
Yeah, I think it's dead.
Excuse me, please don't corner me.
I'm gonna corner you so I can tickle
nice
you.
Slow.
I was wondering what those spikes were for, except for mango collectors.
Oh my god, Syringes, stop firing at angles and heal the fucking pony.
There's another table here that don't...
They don't want to heal anyone. What do you think they are, healing syringes?
Little does Kenuda know, every single one of his syringes are just tiny little Syrings that just love him, but don't want to respond to anything he says.
They're just tiny little troll Syrings. Just every fucking time I go to shoot someone to heal them, they just curve around them. I can see that happening too. That's the best part.
Woman, I'm 96%. I do not look.
God
terrible.
Damn it! It's twice someone's fucked me out of ammo.
You want this one?
Oh, it's too late now.
No, now it's too late. Now I took it.
Hello.
There's another one in the middle room.
There's another one in the same
There's
room.
More. There's ammo everywhere.
I don't think I'm going to pay for ammo this round.
Yeah, I found more floating stuff.
Rob, you need money for ammo? Too bad. Oh.
I think maybe it's just your explosions are knocking out the tables. I'm pretty sure there was a table here at one point.
Yeah,
there was. There's nothing floating there for me. Like, I watched it explode. That's why it's not floating for me.
What's floating?
It was a vial thing floating, but I guess that just wants me to see floating stuff.
Oh, it's just testing your insanity. Sanity.
Oh, okay.
Hard to sanity.
I still find it pretty stupid, though, that the better pistols, not the magnums, but pistols, have less ammo capacity than the damn, first-tier pistol that you spawn with.
Well,
they
Anakin...
do better damage.
Well, Anakin, it's because one has larger bullets than the other. Your starting pistol's a 9mm. The pistols that you go up for are 45, 44 Magnum...
Well, no, the gunslinger's, starting weapon... is the revolver, which I don't think it's a 9mm revolver.
No, I'm not saying the revolvers. I'm saying the...
Yeah, no, he meant the starting pistol.
Oh, yeah, oh, okay.
Oh, dear God, Rob.
Yeah, no, Anakin, Deagles have usually only had 7.
That's why I...
God damn it, Rob, you've killed us all, you fool!
What's going on?
Yeah, what happened?
I'm so fucked.
Oh, there's one dead. Now shoot the other one. Shoot it, Rob! Shoot it with all your might! It's almost dead! Okay.
Oh, hey, buddy. How you doing?
Oh.
There's a stalker beside us. Two, actually.
Still can't wait to get the reload speed, because I really need that.
Yeah, that's gonna help you.
Well, you know...
What?
You were like,
I make random
noise.
Go after me. I wasn't the one who pissed you off. Oh.
Do you want out, Husk? Like, you okay in there?
He wants to bow Syrith's hair.
They didn't put any holes in it.
Oh. Husk, okay. We can fix that.
Look, he needs that welding torch on his arm to weld the bow in Syrith's hair.
I think that he can breathe because this looks like windows, but I just shot completely through it, so...
He's just silly. He doesn't know that there's no glass on his side.
He does have a mask on.
Very, very intent to try to get
through
this window.
Like, seriously, he does have a mask on, so maybe that tank that he's carrying is also... beats into his mask.
Probably. It makes sense.
He's just listening to some really hyped up music.
No, listen, there's no ammo boxes here.
I already have full ammo anyway.
What is my current recharge rate? 120%. Awesome. This room is so bloody.
Yay.
So much blood.
I like this. I like up here that I got blood on the roof.
Oh my god. Dude, the janitorial service is gonna hate you.
This would be a great map for this little cleanup detail.
It would be.
No, and that's when this level gets released for Fiskor to clean up the tail.
Yeah, it's one of the official maps.
That'd be kind of cool, actually.
Yeah. They need to incorporate some maps from Killing Floor 2. Like, they're just begging to be played on Viscera Clean Up Detail.
I hate how the explosives are just sometimes like, nah, I don't want to explode.
Yeah. Scrake.
I'm coming.
He disappeared.
Oh.
He went the other direction randomly. He's going for Lysk and Snicker.
Poor deluded creature.
Oh shit.
Flesh Pound, Syrith.
Where?
Right in the middle of the room.
Oh.
Along with a Scrake.
I took care of the Scrake.
Flesh Pound's dead.
Yeah. C4. Fun.
Boom! I love just watching him go fly across the room.
I used to love the medic assault rifle. Like, it's a decent weapon, but it's so fucking inaccurate, and they actually nerfed it. It is way less accurate than it used to be.
You sure about that?
Yes. Oh my god, yes. I used to actually be able to hit things with it.
do the last two enemies seem to have such trouble maneuvering around?
They don't. They were following Rob.
Oh.
We'll catch up eventually.
Excuse me.
You are forever excused, my son.
Take it back.
No, you are forever excused. Get the fuck out of my school. But those who want to learn about Anakins must.
I don't want to learn about
Anakins. They have to know Anakins by their heart. Like, they have to encounter one, experience one, bond with one.
Anakin, it sounds like you're explaining the courtship rituals. you're detailing how somebody, you know, gets to fucking Anakin, and I'm not sure I want to learn these lessons. Anakin, I'm not sure I want to fund your school anymore.
Yeah, okay. Let's not talk about
fiction.
That's
why
anymore.
I was about to say not mate with Anakin's.
Oh, the ceiling is just pure red.
Anakin, I think I'm going to have to pull the funding for your school.
You never gave me funding in the first place.
How the hell is your school around then?
I made it out.
There's
cardboard.
A lot of pedophiles out there.
Well then.
What do you say?
He said there's a lot of pedophiles.
God, no. Just straight up no.
I have a story that I want to tell for this video, but if I tell it, I'm going to have to put an age restriction on it.
Oh. I mean,
like, I know it. Everything we've been saying has been pretty bad, but, like, this story actually will qualify an age restriction. I don't want to do that.
Ever said in your videos, not, you know, required an age restriction.
Cussing is for everyone, okay?
Just go ahead and tell it and just go
that's how the video games rate my video games, E for cursing.
I mean, really, cussing just gives it like a PG rating. So.
There's another scrape in the room.
Is there?
Yep.
Okay.
And I do little damage against scrapes.
I am unloading on it with a shotgun. There we go.
Tell your story.
No. I will tell it when we're done.
I mean, you take your time to learn my complex story sometimes. Most of the time.
Chip.
I don't remember getting any stories from you, Anakin.
Because you don't remember them.
So I don't take the time to remember them then.
Once upon a time, I don't fucking care.
Ammo.
Oh, I look at that screen.
There's a grenade.
All the explosions.
Ah, get it off me!
It's dead.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
It was doing things with a chainsaw. In that corner.
It was revving it up.
Bell did a really great job of playing this map out in details and all that.
Say what?
But he did it. Bell did a real job actually making the map, but for gameplay, this is just fucking awful.
Why are you saying
it's
that?
It's on normal. It's only good. The normal game is really kind of slow on normal. It's pretty hard to fuck up normal, to be honest.
Yeah.
If you play this on hard. Well, actually, if you play this on suicidal, hard's probably pretty easy here too.
Does anyone need money?
Or higher, you're going to have fun.
So
but on
fun.
This difficulty, this is easy.
Yeah.
Kindergarten difficulty.
Yeah, playing on Hell on Earth difficulty.
Eventually, we do need to actually do that.
I would just imagine what single garage of the patriarch would do to you on hell on earth.
What am I supposed to do with all this money?
Do you know what that's from?
Doom?
Yeah.
Ah, yes. Cold Star goes to Syrah suit. Here, now you get a juice box.
Yay!
What? What? How come he gets refreshments? I never get refreshments.
Because you didn't earn it.
You have to earn it.
What do I have to do to earn it?
Besides shutting up.
Okay. Well, I mean, if you're gonna cut off all the options. Scrake.
That is not my job.
Well, fuck.
Dang it, get out of here.
We're faster.
Two flesh pounds in the room.
Oh, shit.
Alright, flesh pound. Here, have that. Have that. Have that. There you go, you can have that too.
Fleshy.
Here, have some dynamite.
Oh my fucking god, sirens, clots, oh my god, I cannot see!
I am gonna die.
I'm nading the hell out of them, but I can only do so much.
That's the ending of their story.
I'm trying, there's so fucking many enemies. Grenade in the center.
Strike.
It's dead.
I think I've met the strays, because those maggots really do a number on them. Standing up there in the surgery table.
I want to be lobotomized right now.
How many ammo boxes? Holy shit.
I know, right?
Lobotomized.
So many.
So, how many bets
fuck
on
you,
the patriarch or the doctor?
Fuck you, Syrith.
We haven't gotten the patent.
Don't worry, I won't close
so
this
one. Probably gonna be the doctor still. Although, I hope it's the pat. Because I'm probably...
I want to fight you. Yeah, I'm
not after this, too.
Yeah, no, I'm done with this one.
What did Syrith say that would incorporate Kenuda giving a fuck you?
I didn't say anything.
He was closing the doors as I was running into them. Like a dick bag. fucking troll Syrith strikes again.
You got me earlier. I was kind of
no,
angry.
No, you should name him Trolleth. You should name him Trolleth.
Trolleth.
That's so good.
I think we should start calling him.
Oh, fuck. I just realized what it is. Ah, shit.
What? Oh.
Ah, well, balls.
Oh. Yeah, I should have gotten an RPG.
Well, I should have got Flea through.
Yeah. Petty!
Hey, I remember when you had hair. Do you remember that, too?
Survived.
You
Everyone
had hair!
And get him!
Where the fuck?
I hear him.
I think he started in the main room. Or the starting room.
I hear him. He's shooting at somebody.
Oh, that's... Okay, or he shot the pillar.
I think I'm going the wrong direction. Oh.
He's running for heal.
Go, Nobbin. Yep. What the?
I'm running to try and catch up with you guys. Zed time's not helping.
Well, you don't like slow motion walking and everything?
Oh, hey, Lysk.
Hey.
I think I interrupted him.
Oh, hey, Patty! Oh, fuck!
I have not seen it once.
That's because I'm, like, on its ass, just nonstop air.
Yeah.
I
found it.
Yes! Dead!
Woo! Third time did it.
I got to shoot it. No, we chased him down and killed him. He wasn't able to run away.
I got to shoot it once right at the end. That was great. I got one shot off.
Yeah, yeah.
And that's what it turns out. That was the killing shot.
I mean,
wasn't me. I was reloading when he died.
I got it, I think.
Giant Slayer. Me! Yes!
Way to go!